We sold Tootsie Roll Boograms, and they were Tootsie Roll Pops shaped like ghosts, where our students created a whole business around it, and then we sold those to make money to be able to have a KMAC come in and do an art project with us. The students got to create the items that we sold, they got to advertise, and they also got to help sell and distribute our items as we sold them. Then, once all of that was done and we knew how much money we had raised, we were able to have a fun project where KMAC came in and did clay pots with us. Just an experience for our students. It was a way for all of our kiddos to get together and have a common goal so that they could work towards something and see it through.